Evacuate to the pit lane. There's people in the pit lane. Carnage.
Carnage. Carnage everywhere.
Oh.
Great, guys. Good job.
My map is empty, so I'm assuming it was pretty bad.
Is someone for survive?
I think everybody survived, but...
Yeah, there would be some people with damage.
Well,
for some of us, yes.
But I only have 33 seconds. I'll take that.
Hey, I made it!
Oh, hey, Ted.
My internet literally just came back, so I can consolidate and try to get some points for making 75% race distance. How far are we in?
I'm in the pit lane.
Okay, sweet. Awesome. I might be able to catch up then.
I have a control lock for 5 seconds.
Sorry, everybody. My power went out literally like 10 minutes before the server was supposed to start.
Hey, Ted, let us race.
This is just like the first race from yesterday. Back in the pit lane again. I don't want to be lapped. Go really slowly, damn it. I'm being lapped. Bad feeling. Yeah.
tied? No. It's good.
Will be enough.
I have enough. Crew chief just scaring me. What happened here?
Oh, Gerard made a mistake and I was not able to avoid it. And I'm ended on the roof.
back to pits for you.
Yeah, was not my fault.
Did you listen to the yellow flag warning?
No, it was just in front of me. It was just a second away in front of
me. Oh, shit. Well, so far this is going well for me.
For me not, again. And I was quite okay until this crash.
And here's me thinking I can make the race without a crash.
Oh.